दिस इज अ स्पेसिफिकेशन, दिस इज अ क्वांटिटी, दिस इज अ रेट. क्योंकि वेल्डिंग रॉड की भी तो आपको गिनती रखना ही है. टू, आई गिव यू अ वेरी क्लासिक, वेरी सिंपल एग्जाम्पल बट वेरी इफेक्टिव. देयर इज अ कंपनी इन भोसरी वेयर दे वर डूइंग स्टॉक टेकिंग. तो दे फाउंड 27, आई एम नॉट एग्जैजरेटिंग, दिस इज द एक्चुअल फिगर, 27 कार्टन्स ऑफ फैक्स रोल पेपर. सो द एमडी आस्क्ड, व्हाई डिड वी परचेज सो मच ऑफ फैक्स. वो जमाने में तो फैक्स चलता था, आजकल तो फैक्स बहुत कम यूज करते हैं, ईमेल और ये चलता. तो व्हाई डू वी नीड 27 फैक्स रोल्स. तो दे फाउंड आउट परचेज गाय, सर दैट supplier told me that the prices of fax roll are going to go up by 20-30% at least. So, and he was giving me a good rate, sir. That's why I bought it. Itna samajh mein nahi hai ki the life of that fax roll is only 6 months. After that, whatever you print, you can't read. It's like Mr. Janakiraman said, something like a perishable. एग्जैक्टली. तो आप पीओ बनाओगे सिस्टम में तो एमडी को पता चलेगा कि ये पीएम बना, पीओ बना है 30 फैक्स रोल का, उधर ही रोक लगा देगा ना. हाँ हाँ, तो इंडेंट भी खुद कर लेगा, वो कुछ भी कर लेगा. नहीं, कहने का मतलब है कि ये होता है. Forget a fax roll. Let's take steel. आपको एक order fulfill करने के लिए 10 टन चाहिए, 8 टन चाहिए. तो वो बंदा कहता है साहब एक ट्रक लोड में 10 टन आ जाती है, आप ले लोगे तो बेटर है. तो आप भी बोलते हो यार या इट मेक सेंस, लेट मी टेक 10 टन्स. बट कैन इट डैम 100 टन्स ऑन यू सेइंग दैट स्टील प्राइसेस आर गोइंग टू गो अप. In the LME, London Stock Metal Exchange, it has already gone up, sir. It is going to hit India in a day or two. It's going to go up. You don't need it. The very fact of having ERP is to bring down your inventory cost. The cost of holding inventory is very high. Next. So, like I said, a lot of emphasis on location. It could be multiple plants, multiple locations within the four walls. These locations are very important, rejection locations, scrap locations, so on and so forth. We'll explain in detail each one of them. Next. Guru, I think you'll take over bill of material from here. Huh? Okay, I will have a cup of tea. Tea is ready. We just break because a lot of people would have had a lot of missed calls to attend to, a lot of SMSs to be replied, and also get out of the, you know, mundane 10 minutes break. From a cup of tea, shall we start? We've gone through the basic concept of ERP, briefly touching upon how we handle purchases. We've talked about various other modules in brief. We'll go more detail. We'll get more detail into the core area of activity of production, bill of material, costing, MRP, material requirement planning, and so on, right?
Yes. So bill of material, in short, it will explain to you what are the material you will be using, in what quantity you will be using, what is the cycle time, everything is involved in bomb. Isme aur baad mein aapka wastage aa gaya, sab kuch bomb mein aayega. इसलिए जितना आप ज्यादा ध्यान दोगे बॉम्ब बनाने में, बिल ऑफ मटेरियल, that will be more beneficial for your organization. That's why ये हमने middle में डाला है. Documents in ERP, one is called as parent document and another is child document, right? Parent child या another is passive document and active document. For example, purchase department को right नहीं खुद होके कोई material order करने का until unless he gets a indent, right? So फिर what is indent? Parent document and what is child? PO. So you take of any manufacturing sector, BOM is involved. ठीक है, थोड़ा सा variation रहेगा, but BOM is involved in any project you take. यही example लिया था हमने pen का. क्लियर है? A company is purchasing ready-made material from vendors such as refill, cap and body. These are bought out. Blue color ball pen, red color ball pen. This has red color refill, but cap and body is same. We'll take another example of manufacturing of PC. Because everyone knows what is a personal computer. Assumption, manufacture computer, what we require? Two machines for cutting, bending, operators, one person for cutting the metal, one person for bending the metal. Baad mein kya hai, wave soldering machine is outsourced. Motherboards are manufactured by subcontractor. That is three processes, bending, process or cutting, soldering. Finally, PC is assembled in-house. Complete detail process इसमें जो भी ERP में रहेगा production का, everything is captured here. For example, motherboard, processor, PCB, this is done outsourced. And the in process जो भी है, in house जो भी process हो रहा है, that is sheet, cutting, bending, cabinet का, इन दोनों का मिला के जो है, and plus the bought out materials we are preparing the PC. The main important part here which is missing here is rate involved at every stage. This is very important to capture. Normally what we do, raw material capture में कर लेते हैं, bought out भी capture, लेकिन it's also important to capture labor. एक एम्प्लॉय जो अभी आपने किया, जो पेन को असेंबल किया, व्हाट वाज द साइकिल टाइम उसका, एम्प्लॉय का क्या है? अगेन एचआर सर, ये एवरीथिंग शुड बी इंटरलिंक. वो ऐसा नहीं करोगे देन योर कॉस्टिंग विल बी रॉन्ग. So this is some documents where bill of material is used, material requirement planning, creating the work order automatically, cost sheet. BOM can be used for stores issued to shop floor. Basically, I will make you explain everything. MRP मतलब क्या है कि अगर मुझे 100 pens बनाने हैं तो फिर कितना मुझे refill order करना पड़ेगा. Simple है, order कितना करना है for 100 pen, 100 refills. लेकिन some things is missing in this. Already कितना आपके store में पड़ा, right? You should take into consideration है तो in excess of inventory हो गया. Second, already POs का risk किया है क्या, उसका कुछ pending आना है क्या, right? The third thing, what is the reorder level, right? Fourth, और क्या सबसे important है, reserve किया क्या कोई already customer के लिए, मैंने बना के उसके लिए कुछ reserve किया है क्या. These are all important things you should take into consideration. MRP रन करने से क्या होगा, प्रोएक्टिवली द परचेज डिपार्टमेंट विल कम टू नो व्हेन टू ऑर्डर. नहीं तो क्या होता है